the mess, and I'm going to be showing you how to throw a 240 miles per hour first-team fastball like mine. How I know is, I got one of those baseballs that shows you where you, what the miles per hour is, obviously, isn't it? First fastball grip. Put your thumb under it, then put your hands like that. Okay? That's fastball grip. Okay? I will turn like an end roll. Okay? I'll show you it. Okay, now I'm gonna see where it hits. Okay, now you can see where it hits. Yes.